Hello there, and welcome to another easy tutorial. Please like and subscribe for more, and if you need a tutorial on something, leave it in the comments. In today's tutorial, I will be showing you how to check your total time played on Steam. How to check your time played of a Steam game is very easy. You just go to your library, click on the game, and it is shown right here. But today, I'm going to show you how to check your total time played on Steam. Start by going to the link in the description. On this page, type in your Steam name in the search bar. If your Steam profile is set to public, your total time played will be shown. I've set mine to private for this tutorial, so I can show you what to do when this is your case. The steps are shown on the page. Go to Steam, click on your name in the top right corner, and choose View My Profile. There's also a button on the bottom of this page to go there immediately. Next, click on Edit Profile in the top right corner. And after that, choose Privacy Settings on the left. Now, for this page to work, your profile has to be set to public, but also your game details. Also, be sure that under Game Details, the Always Keep My Total Playtime Private, even if players can see my game details option is unchecked. Finally, go back to the page and wait a few minutes. It says 5 minutes on the page, but I've noticed it can take up to an hour. After a while, reload the page and your total time played will be shown, as well as your total amount of games and friends, and also when your Steam account was created. Afterwards, you can set your Steam profile back to private, of course. Thanks for watching, and let me know which easy tutorial you want next.